Jackson State jumped out to a quick 2-0 lead against the number one team in the nation with LSU. They even hit a two-run homer in the ninth in a furious rally, but it was not enough for the Tigers from Mississippi to make it past the SEC champs.
Didn't locate very well today. I just wanted to come out and compete for my guys. I felt like I did that for the first two innings. And after that, I missed with some pitches, and they squared them up.
Coming in, we knew that we could hit with them. We seen fast pitching all year. We seen all kind of pitching all year. So we knew we could hit with them. All we just had to do was just play defense.
These guys play on momentum. So, getting the lead, getting up by one run, scoring early, it gives these guys so much confidence. But you got to consistently play throughout the game. We left too many out there. We left a ton of runs on base. But they kept chipping away.
Jackson State now awaits the loser between Louisiana Lafayette and Sam Houston State. They'll compete tomorrow in a loser elimination matchup at 2 o'clock. Reporting in Baton Rouge, Aslan Hodges, 16, WAPT Sports.